What is morning sickness during pregnancy? Morning sickness is the vomitings and nausea from the day the pregnancy test is positive to the first 12 to 14 weeks of pregnancy. Usually we see this morning sickness in 70 to 80% of the pregnant females. So it is mainly because of the hormonal changes in the body, like increase in the serum beta HCG levels, progesterone, estrogen levels, neurogenic factors, immunological factors. So it shows that the pregnancy is safe that in patients with who have morning sickness. But few of the pregnant ladies, they do not have any symptoms of morning sickness. So many people ask us, is it safe to not to have morning sickness during pregnancy? Yes, it is safe not to have morning sickness during pregnancy. It does not indicate that it is an abnormal pregnancy. So don't fear, don't keep anything in your mind that not having vomitings is abnormal thing. Just enjoy your pregnancy, because every pregnancy is different, every woman is different. Even for the same person, they may be having morning sickness in the first pregnancy and they may not be having any morning sickness in the second pregnancy. Still the pregnancy goes on very smoothly, so nothing to worry. Don't think too much about it. Stay positive. Thank you.